Well, as a mom, I know all too well how easily emergencies and accidents can happen. And that's why it's really important, I think, to know that when an emergency happens, when you may need to go to an ER or maybe a someplace else that can even help better, you know what to do. And I'm so happy to welcome back from GuideWell Emergency Doctors. We have Dr. Webb, a board certified emergency medicine physician with GuideWell, to talk about what they're doing and how they're kind of changing the game when it comes to emergencies as well. Dr. So good to see you again.
Good to see you.
We were talking before we got started. I know all too well that it's just a matter of when it happens, unfortunately, accidents and emergencies. But you guys, as I mentioned, changing the game. Tell us a little bit about, last time we checked in with you was several months ago. You were opening maybe your first one and you've expanded now.
Yes, we have. So we now have 5 locations in Hillsborough and Pinellas. We have our first location that I told you about was on near the stadium on Del Mabry. So we have now locations in the University area, also in the Northdale area, Largo and Palm Harbor. And our last location is under construction in St. Pete. So now we'll have 6 locations by the end of the year.
So you and your team must have really seen that there was a need for this type of healthcare. Explain what it is, how it works, and again, how you guys are really changing the game.
Yes. So GuideWell Emergency Doctors provides you access to emergency medicine physicians in half the time of a traditional ER visit and at 1/3 the cost. So our patient visits average about 1 hour versus the typical 3 hours that you will spend in a hospital ER.
And talk about cost as well. I mean, I hate to even bring it up because obviously in an emergency, you know, you hate to even think about that. But I do know people think about that, right?
Yes. So the cost, I mean, a hospital ER is the most expensive place that you can go to get medical treatment. But only about 1 out of every 8 patients that arrive to a hospital ER actually need admission into the hospital. So that's a lot of people going to the most expensive place they could go. Possibly go for medical treatment that could see a doctor somewhere else. At GuideWell Emergency Doctors, we combine the technology and board certified emergency physicians associated with a hospital ER with the convenience and low cost of an urgent care clinic. On site, we have the technology and diagnostic labs, traditionally limited to the hospital ER. We have X-ray, we have CT scan, we have ultrasound and certified labs. That eliminates the need to send patients to other locations for diagnostic services or having to wait hours for results. For patients that do need hospitalization, we do work with local hospitals to arrange direct admission from our center directly into a hospital bed, bypassing the wait time in the ER.
Wow. Can you give examples on maybe, you know, for someone watching this morning that, you know, when would this be a good time, you know, to go to a GuideWell emergency center rather than that hospital ER?
Sure. At GuideWell, we know emergencies happen without notice and usually at the most inopportune times, like your son. When you have an urgent, non-life-threatening medical issue that needs prompt attention, the ER is not your only option. At GuideWell, visiting GuideWell, when you need fast, personalized emergency care, we offer high-quality healthcare experience as well as service and convenience, all designed to keep you in optimal health. Our board-certified emergency medicine doctors are trained to treat patients of all ages. We offer high quality. Our medical team works together to diagnose and treat major and minor conditions, including fractures, joint dislocations, sprains, and much, much, much more. To help us properly evaluate, diagnose, and treat life's emergencies, each of our facilities are equipped with on-site services, as I mentioned, X-ray, CT scan, ultrasound, and a certified lab.
Well, so, we mentioned again, summer right here. I'd imagine this is a busier time for you and the team, unfortunately. Yes. I mean, we're just doing more, So again, talk about locations. The expansions are here. They're coming. Yes. I think this is just such good news for our area.
Yes, absolutely. Yes, it is. And we're expanding, like I say, 6 locations will be open by the end of the year.
All right. Well, Dr. Webb, again, thank you so much for your time. Again, we just really appreciate it. And there is the one location, the address there on North Del Mabry. Of course, the website, though, is where you can get the best information on locations and call as well. Dr. Webb, thank you so much for your time. We appreciate it.